This stuff is pretty toxic and cancer-causing, so I'm going to use a silicone hand here. However,
this lizard is extremely dangerous, so I'm just going to pick her up with this paper towel.